what's his name? We call him Boss, but he has a better name here. I think he's sleeping. You guys gotta help me get him up. Snoring, sleeping head. You guys wanna help me get him up?
Yeah.
Ready? I'll say 1, 2, 3. You say get up as loud as you can. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Get up! Over.
All right, louder. All right.
Okay.
Everything
okay.
You've got. Ready?
Okay.
1, 2, 3. Get up! Hey, there he is. How are
you?
You taking a nap?
Yes.
I've
been working very long. Yes,
oh,
I
see. Mm-hmm. I see. And we know you're a boss. I don't know your name.
My name is Halil.
Halil? Hi, Halil. How are you?
Very good. Thank
good.
You.
Very good. Very good. And don't you like run a company or something like that?
Yes, I run a newspaper.
Newspaper. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh wait, look, someone else is coming up here. What's
now.
His name?
Sunny.
Sunny.
Oh, Sunny.
How are you, Sunny?
Hello, Sunny. How was your paper trip?
My paper trip. Well, it's not so good today.
Oh, what is the problem?
Well, on my paper route, there's this one house I go by that's got a huge dog. I think it's a Rottweiler.
Whoa.
And
Rottweiler.
I'm scared of going by the house, so when I go on my paper route, I go blocks and blocks around so I don't have to go near it. But that's why I'm always late.
Ooh, that is not good. My paper route is not very, must be very fast and on time.
What do I do? I'm scared.
This reminds me of a story I've learned back at home. It all started out with a game.
Oh, da 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 da! I'm the king! I'm the king of a big clan!
Yeah. Oh, look at the sun! It's so bright! Hot!
Siren.
Sun!
Siren.
Bright! In the blue, 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 blue sky!
Siren.
Yes, and there's clouds over there! Clouds! And oh!
Abner!
There you see the moon!
Abner!
Oh, hi, king! You're such a good king! I love you, king! Oh.
Alright.
Yes, king!
Abner!
Yes, king! Okay, king! Sorry, did you see the sun over there, king?
Yes, I saw it!
And the moon over there! I think it's gonna be a solar eclipse today!
Siren?
Yes, king!
Can I say my lines?
I'm sorry, king. Do you have lines?
Yes, this is a puppet skit, after all.
Oh, it's a puppet skit? Oh, I love puppet skits.
Okay, well then watch.
Are we gonna get to see one today, king?
Oh, yes, we will.
Oh, good.
Let's get to do one.
Yeah, oh, we do?
Oh, yes.
When do we get to do it?
Right now.
Wow! Totally sweet, dude!
Anyway, I am the king. My name is King Saul. And I'm the king of a big clan. Yeah, and I'm so handsome.
Yeah. Oh, look at the sun over there.
Ignore him. Anyway.
It's in a blue
the land sky. I reign
the sky
called
is blue
Israel.
Because it's not red. Yeah. Did you know that the sun, its beams scatter through the atmosphere and make it blue?
You actually said that?
Isn't it neat?
I thought you failed kindergarten 3 times.
I did. The potato got too hard. Didn't stay out in the sun and got hard.
Oh, so that's how you would know. I see.
Yeah.
See,
anyway, my chemistry teacher in kindergarten taught it to me.
Chemistry teacher in kindergarten?
Yes. Taught me all about the sun.
Anyway.
Did you know if you look at it for too short, your eyes will go blind, but if you look at it long enough, you won't go blind?
I think you have that backwards.
Oh, you do?
Anyway.
Okay. I'm so, sorry, King.
Yes, it is a bright day outside.
Yes, it's so beautiful.
Yes, bright day, bright day.
Yes.
Uh-oh.
Yes. What?
Look, okay. Over there!
Oh, people! Hi, people!
It's Sunny, Mingo! It's an army!
Oh, hi, army!
There's a lot of them!
Hi,
people! To the Philippines!
Oh, I love the Philippines!
No, that's the Philippines! The Philippines!
What do they do?
Yeah, that's enough!
What do the Philippines do?
Hi, I'm Goliath,
Captain
of the Philistines.
Philistine army!
Goodbye. Get back up here!
We are here to kill you all!
Because
you're a giant, you can really do that, yeah.
We don't really want to take that much time, so I'll tell you what. You send out your champion, and I'll fight him. If I win,
that's me.
You all will become our servants. But if you win, which isn't going to happen, then we'll be your servants. So anyhow, send somebody out to fight me. I'm going to go to my tent now.
King!
King!
I don't think he likes us very much.
I know.
Oh, you see the sun over there?
We have more important things to worry about!
Oh,
it's you!
Oh, more important thing. You want a donut?
Yeah, give me a donut.
Donut. Okay. Donut! Donut. Oh, donut.
Don't find it. Don't call it.
Okay, thank you. It's a guy.
He's a giant
kid. What? We're all out of donuts.
Let's go buy some.
The stores are all out. I went to every bakery in the kingdom. All gone. All gone. They've had a run on donuts.
Go get me some pizza.
Okay, pizza.
Go get it. Don't call it. Anyway, but champion, that's me. It's like, I'm so tall, I'm head and shoulders above everybody else.
King! King! Mommy! I mean, King. Hey, King,
can I finish?
They've had a run on pizza, too.
Oh.
Anyway, I'm saying I was head and shoulders above everybody else, and that makes me so handsome. What, did you say we are out of pizza?
Oh, out of pizza.
Well, then go find the pizza boy.
I don't know. Do we have any? I think they all ran away when they saw the Goliath dude.
Oh yeah, the Goliath dude. Oh yeah.
So what did you do, King, about Goliath?
Well, every time in time of crisis, King always has one thing to do.
What?
You've been my servant for this long and you don't know?
I'm sorry, I forgot. It's hard to remember things that happened yesterday.
Okay, when an army marches into your land,
yeah.
What does the King do?
Look at the sun!
Don't get my army!
Oh, yeah, that's right! Army!
Now don't call them! Go get them!
Oh, okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
Does he even know what an army is, I wonder?
Man!
I'm getting tired of sheep. Yesterday, a lion came to kill my sheep. I decided to kill it instead of my sheep.
Cool.
But I'm getting tired of my sheep. A couple hours later, a bear came to kill my sheep. So I decided to kill the bear instead of my sheep. I'm getting tired of my sheep.